Hi everyone, I'm Joy. Today I want to show you how to integrate square root of 1 plus x squared. First, you set x equals to tangent theta and do derivative dx equals to secant squared theta d theta. And you put tangent theta inside and change your dx to this one. So what now it's 1 plus tangent squared theta. And that is the same as secant squared theta. And don't forget the square root. You can cancel out because you have square and square root. So now it's integral of secant theta times secant squared theta d theta. And that's the same as secant cubed. And you can check out this description on how to integrate secant cubed, and the result is 1 over 2 secant theta tangent theta plus 1 over 2 ln secant theta plus tangent theta. And first we set x equals to tangent theta. Now we can look it as x over 1 and graph the triangle, and that's it. Put it back. Secant theta is square root of x squared plus 1 over 1, and the same as square root of x squared plus 1. So a half, and secant here, tangent theta is x, what we set here, plus a half ln, and that's secant theta plus tangent theta. And we just write it better as we can put x in the front, like this one. And for here, this one for sure is bigger, is larger than x. So we can put it like parentheses, and that's the answer. Very simple. Thank you.